I bless both of you today because you served me well. I am setting you free from being servants to being masters of your own. Others will serve you well because you serve me.
Amen.
Nandi.
Sir.
This is a check for 400,000 naira.
Papa. Thank you, sir.
Hold on. Emeka. This is your own check for 400,000 naira. This will help you to set up your own business.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Yes. Go in peace because you've been very good to me. Your own children and servants will serve you very well.
Amen.
We
will. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. I put my one. You're a strong man.
Thank you.
When a man performs a feat, he deserves to be praised.
Yeah, right.
I praise you.
Thank you very much.
Yeah?
Thank you.
I praise you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
For another one. I hope the boys will put the money to good use.
I hope so.
They will.
God bless you.
Thank you, sir.
No problem. Just come home. Let's okay. Yes. No.
No. You understand now.
How much is that?
All right, so you just come home, sign the check, come home. No, a check of 1 million.
I want. I hope I'm not leaving anything behind.
Lodging at the presidential hotel.
Presidential.
Why don't you come over so we can have a little discussion?
I will come.
When you come, just ask the receptionist where I'm sleeping, okay?
Okay.
Don't fail, Nandi.
How can I fail? Well, the problem is you're coming from here to
Give me my briefcase.
Okay. Don't worry. If I drop the load, they will pay me. I will use my money, but you pay me.
No problem, I'll take care of you.
Hey, Emeka.
So I'll be waiting for
you. God bless you. I will come. Let me tell you.
My brother Emeka, see, that's how life has turned me into a miserable rich.
Namdi, to the extent of moving loads in a wheelbarrow.
You don't understand, Emeka. That is life for you. How do they say it? Man proposes, God disposes. That is exactly what has happened in my life. But I don't want to go into long stories.
Look, Emeka, look, we're friends. Hmm? We come from the same village. In fact, we're kinsmen. We serve the same master. We were settled the same day. You know, I heard you had some problems, but I didn't know it was this bad. A check for 2 million naira. Take it and use it in starting up some business. Okay, pay me back after 2 years. All right, no interest.
Just pay me back.
Why are you doing this? Namdi, why are you doing this?
I can't be here and see you suffer. You know, when this factory starts, I'm still going to take care of you. Okay,
did you say factory?
Yes, actually, there's this deal I have with
some white men. We actually want to set up a factory in Nigeria. And we're looking for a site to put up this factory. So in case, you know, in your search, in your movement, if you hear that somebody has a land to sell, just let me know, okay?
Don't worry.
Thank you very much.
You don't have to mention.
God will bless you. Don't God will bless you so much. Oh.
Take care of yourself, eh? I'll find time and then come and see you, okay?
good.
Yeah. Life.
Good day, sir.
Good day.
Now, where is sir?
Is this the house of Emeka?
Yes, sir.
Is he in?
Yes, sir. But now, where is sir?
I'm a man of God. I want to see him.
Man of God?
Yes.
But he no say if they come?
No. But if you tell him, I'm sure he will let me in.
No, it is okay by me. Listen. Why don't you just pay for goods? Yes. No, it's alright, you can sign on my behalf. That's not a problem. Okay. No, see him. Just see him, talk to him, let them sign their part and then you sign. Just a moment. I'm sorry. So like I'm saying, just take care of our pack, okay? Just sign. And now give them all the money.
Security man just told me. What can I do for you, Mr. Okoronko, right?
I've come to deliver a message from God.
A message from God?
I have been visited 3 good times by the Lord concerning you. He described your house and gave me your name.
Who did the Lord say I am?
You are Emeka Olen. The Lord wants me to tell you to be very careful. You are getting into a financial transaction with a man who may plan to kill you.
Now tell me, do you need some money? No, feel free.
The Lord said that you should observe a 7-day fasting and prayers to thwart the evil intention of your enemies.
I see. Are you sure you don't need some money?
Our Lord God is not a man that he shall tell lies for him to be mocked.
Keep the money for your enemies. Thank you.
Look at this man, he just... Ah! Nandi!
my brother. Please.
So Adam.
Fine, I came here the last time I came, I was still traveled. I've been busy. You know, I've been looking for this land because I want to put up a factory and all that. So I can't rest.
For that reason that I came.
Huh?
I saw this.
I don't know if it's what you want, but all these ones. I just said it. I saw it. I said, my friend told me something about land.
Nandi, it's just what I want.
Thank God.
And it's 50 acres.
When I saw it, I just said, my friend Rebecca told me about land. I just
No. Call them.
Is the number there?
Yes. Call them.
I don't know how to use this.
Nandi.
This one. Okay. So I just pressed the
number. Yes. Okay. 6444.
1, 2, 3, 7, 7, 2. 7, 2.
No, go ahead.
Hello? Yes, hello. Yes. Yes, hold up for your call. Hold up for your caller. Hello? Yes, my name is Emeka. I am calling concerning this advert I saw in the morning news. Yes, about the 50 hectares piece of land. No, I am interested. Is the land still available? Okay, so how do we meet? No, tomorrow will be fine. 2 p.m., that's okay by me. Umuakpara Road. Where is that? Where is Umuakpara? Okay. All right, 2 p.m. then. Did you say 247 Umuakpara? Okay. So tomorrow 2 p.m. All right. Thank you so much, sir. Bye-bye. Nnamdi. Listen, you brought good tidings.
When I saw it, I just said, my friend Emeka told me about land. Maybe you're interested. I mean, that's the little thing I can do for you. Good
tidings. I've been worried stiff over this piece of land. You know, anyway, this calls for celebration, Abi. Why?
I did.
IJ, bring Nnamdi some wine.
Rebecca, I want to thank you. You have very big help. You rendered what?
I've had a bite of this. Why don't you pick it up? That's okay. We're brothers now. Did you see that man as you were coming in?
Wait, I saw a man in white shirt at the time.
That's him.
Yes. Madam.
Thank you.
That's it. This man just walked in here and
no problem.
This man just walked in here and said that there were some people I was going to do business with and they were going to eliminate me and all that nonsense.
Was he a man of God?
So he said.
Did he ask you to come and pay tithe?
About the huge interest rate. 20 million naira? That's a lot of money.
Look, sweetheart. When we start this factory and things are moving on fine, you know, this loan and all the interest will be taken care of, okay?
What is there for dinner? My favorite. Wonderful. Okay.
I actually bought that piece of land some years ago. I wanted to use it and set up an aluminium smelting factory, but on second thoughts, I decided to face my shipping concerns.
I see.
Yeah, I'm the managing director of Magnet Shipping.
Oh, because
I see. Everything you need to enter the property.
Partners arrive, that will be, say, 1 month.
1 month, okay.
Yes. Yes.
Okay. A draft?
Oh, sure. Yeah.
50 million?
Yes.
I'll have my secretary issue a receipt. Secretary?
Yes, sir.
Prepare a receipt for Mr. Nicole.
Okay, sir.
As soon as we confirm the draft, you can take possession of your property. And when your factory begins to boom, don't forget us.
Okay, the chief does not forget the one who protects us from gold.
Oh, you're correct.
So how can I forget?
Yeah, you're correct. It's nice to do business with you. Thank you very much.
Oh, well.
So, we have to share the money as has been previously agreed. 20% to you, Nambi, for originating the whole transaction, for being the facilitator of the deal, and 30% to you, Slick, and of course, 50% to me.
So, that translates to 10 million naira for me?
That's correct.
And 50 million naira for us.
That's right. So here are the checks. This is a check for your 10 million naira. And Slick, 15 million naira. End of deal, case closed.
And a handshake, chief.
Congratulations.
Cool.
Congratulations.
This is good. This is good. With this, one is already in the big league.
Listen to me, mom. We never met.
This transaction never existed except you and your money. This never existed. We never existed. And make sure this is done away with.
Well, Slick, chief, I'm not a small boy. And I never met you. I'm not sure you know me, chief. I don't know you, don't worry.
I'm glad we understand ourselves.
Switched off. Yes, I checked from the bank 3 days ago and they've cashed the money. No, Nandi, they said after they were going to send the papers to me, immediately they cashed that money. Yes. No, I'm getting a bit confused now, Nandi. No, I've done my... Okay. Can we see at the club today? Yes. Oh, no. Okay, let's meet at the club now.
you looking for?
Oh, we're looking for Mr. Julius.
Julius?
Yes.
Masoja?
No, he's a businessman, Mr. Julius.
No, businessman, they stay here. Now, my uncle, they stay here, he's in the left hand corner. He just buy this house newly.
Are you sure? But he
has
office there.
I said, now, only army officers, they come here. Abi, you be army? You be soldier?
But you know what you're talking about. I make a record. Novex, what about Mr. Slick?
Slick, okay. Now, soldier, too. I said, now, soldiers, they live here.
No, no, Mr. Slick office there for here. We don't come here. Yes, we come here. They sell property.
I beg, no, but I can't go. My, if my yoga come here now, I meet her now. Oh, I beg, if my yoga come here. Oh, I'm sorry for you people. No. Enter your motor, go. How many they come?
Wait.
I said, no, wait, listen. Yeah, we are the talk, before they talk, we are the army of the talk. You know they here come. You know they here come. My shoes, they here. We are going to enter motor. I beg.
Now. Officer, because we have been here before, they showed us the office.
I said, make you leave this place. I said, who are they here now? Not soldiers.
Don't worry, I know what to do. It's like we have been here. Come on.
Okay, let's go there.
We have been here.
Just disappeared. Nobody even seems to know them.
Thank God we have some documents to the property.
Documents? Thank you. Those documents are fake. Why should God let this happen to me? Why? I don't even have the certificate of occupancy.
No, come on now. Keep the hand. Help him bring some more out. How many of the SMC do you want?
Give me four.
Four NIPS and four SMC. Okay, how many?
Good afternoon.
No, Emeka, how are you? Wait for me.
This is all I want.
So are you sure this? Emeka, say what you said I want. We have fluorescent tubes. Are you sure?
No, this is all I want.
I said, what you said? Emeka, go inside.
I don't need bulbs.
You don't need bulbs today.
What about the SMC? How many people? What about the SMC? How many
people? Are you sure you don't need any other thing?
Nothing.
Huh? Okay, you take over, okay?
All right.
It's like doing business with you.
Thank you.
It's like you don't like eating your money.
Thank you.
Yeah? All right. But we have a fluorescent tube in case you need some more.
I don't need that one.
Okay. Thank you,
Thank you. His money is 135,000.
Emeka. Sorry. You know, customers and everything. Woo! So how are you?
No, I'm good. It's not well.
Do you have malaria?
I don't have malaria, but... Namdi, I need help. You know, I don't have anywhere to talk to.
Yeah.
You're my brother, that is why I am coming to you.
Well, it depends on the kind of help you want me to render you.
Namdi, you see, I want to come back for that 2 million which I gave you, the 2 million naira.
Emeka, I thought we agreed I was going to pay you after 2 years, eh?
Yes, Namdi, but the present situation warrants that I come to ask for that. If you can give me even half of that amount so that I can start something from there.
Okay, Emeka, you see, I understand your predicament, okay? Unfortunately, I've just made payment for some consignments. As I speak to you right now, I don't have one couple. All right, I would have loved to help you. I mean, you're a friend, not only a friend, a brother. I'm sorry, I don't have any money to give to you now.
Namdi, look, I can't even feed me. I want some money to keep my family going.
Emeka, please, Emeka, don't make it look as though it's so bad. If I had money, I would give you. You're my brother now. You're not somebody else. I don't have now, honestly. If I had, I would have given you, honestly.
Okay, Namdi, why don't you then take my car and
come on. You saw the people outside. I mean, it's less than 6 months old. I don't need any other car now. Besides, I don't have money. If I had money, I wouldn't invest in the cars. I'm sorry.
Namdi, don't you understand? Look, the bank is constantly on my neck. I can't even...
Well, maybe I should look around for you if there's anybody who is willing to pick up the car. Because I know I don't want it now.
Please, anything you can do, Namdi. Please, anything you can do.
Excuse me. This car I want to buy, okay? But I don't want the owner to know that I'm the one buying it.
All right.
I want you to front for me, please. The guy's in my shop right now.
Well, no problem, you know. The one thing you have to understand is this. The float is also worth the price.
No, I will see you. I will see you, Dave. Okay. I will see you. See, when you get there, please, don't press the car beyond 400,000 naira. Okay?
No problem.
Shall we go?
Thank you.
Business friend of mine, okay? And Emeka is not just a friend. Emeka is a brother, a business colleague. We served under the same master.
All right.
Sit down, gentlemen. Sit down.
Okay.
Yes. Quickly, I'm leaving the two of you to discuss, okay? Please help him. He is in a bit of a problem, like I told you. So let me attend to my customer. I'll soon be back to see you. Okay. All right.
So, I heard you want to dispose of the car.
Yes, I have a little bit of a problem on my hand, so I want to dispose of it.
How old is the car?
It's just about 18 months old, a little above 18 months.
18 months, I see. And how much do you want for it?
Because of the prevailing conditions, just give me 800,000 naira.
What? 800,000 naira? look, I can't afford that, right? Sorry.
But this guy is poor, still in fully conditioned. Let me use that.
I'm sorry, look, I can't afford it.
So, how much do you want to pay for it?
I'll give you I'll take your 400,000 naira.
400,000 what? For a car like that? I don't even use this car.
I'm not really interested. I wasn't really interested at the first place, okay? It was my friend that convinced me to help you, okay?
Okay, just let me have it.
Okay, let me get to my shop and get you the money.
Okay. I don't even want cash. If you can write a check for me, it would be preferable.
A check?
Yeah.
All the same, let me get to my shop.
Sorry, I have to attend to some customers.
How have you been doing?
Tell me. Your friend was for only 400,000 naira for a car.
400,000 is too much. Why should you tell me?
If I hadn't paid for these consignments, I would have given you this money. No, I don't want you to sell the car for 400. It's too small. It's too small. Look, Emeka, can you just bear with me? Okay? Bear with me for 6 months. I don't want you to sell this car for 400. That car is still a brand new car, for God's sake.
No.
If you can wait for 6 months, I'll give you the money. No. Don't sell it for 400,000.
I can't wait. The bank is constantly on my neck. I'm back. So,
Emeka, I'm not happy anymore. 400 is too small for this car.
That is all I can offer.
No, Emeka.
That is all I can afford.
No, this car is
more. It's okay. It's all right.
What is it? Bovrin Bank PLC. Right. Emeka, what's wrong with you?
400,000.
Insist. This house is no longer ours.
What? You're not serious. No. What?
The bank will be taking over any moment.
I've sold all the things in my shop. I've sold all my cars. It's not that I'm not trying. I'm making every effort to pay up this loan.
Well, Mr. Olen. See, the recovery of this loan has become imminent. The amount you've paid in so far is not even up to 20% of the total sum in question.
But I paid in 400,000 naira. Why this drastic action?
Well, the bank has been advised to take possession of this property. However, I wish to implore you to seek for an alternative accommodation to avoid embarrassment.
And if there's any way we can help you, we would have done, we would do our possible best. But as it is now, I do please adhere strictly to this advice. Thank you. Good day.
Start. I have tried and tried. It won't start.
Is that why you're getting yourself into this alcoholic habit? Why don't you see this situation as a challenge?
The pressure, too much pressure. I can't take this with a sober head anymore.
Stop saying this, Amy. Remember the people at home have invited you over for your case with him. Who knows? He might decide to pay back the 2 million naira he borrowed from you.
That thief. That thief. Magachuku, he will pay. I swear to God, he will pay that money.
I hope he pays. At least that will be a long way to save us from this situation.
My elders. And then I was duped. And I lost all my money. So I went to Namdi to pay me back that money. But he refused. It has been 3 years now. And Namdi still refused to pay my money. My elders, this is my complaint.
I greet you all.
No.
Yeah.
Is there any question for Emeka?
Emeka?
Papa.
How much did you give to Namdi?
My elders, I gave an amount of 2 million naira as loan to Namdi.
Very well. Namdi, you heard what Emeka said. What do you have to say?
Yes, give them your own account. Tell them what happened.
My elders, I salute you.
Thank you.
My elders, I salute you.
Thank you.
I am thoroughly embarrassed. My elders are thoroughly embarrassed and shocked. I am. Blatant lies that Emeka has come to tell against me. I am embarrassed. The gods know that I have never collected one penny from Emeka.
No.
I don't know if Emeka is jealous of the wealth that God has given me.
Nandi!
I mean, if there is... Let me finish, Emeka. You know you're lying. If there is anything between Emeka and I, it is that I, Nnamdi Ekuru, have been feeding him and his family.
Oh, wow. Have you heard this one?
You just say,
did you hear this one?
You
liar.
Better for the elder.
Okay.
Like father, like son.
Liar.
For that.
Young man, let me advise you.
Okay.
This is not the time to jump up.
No.
No.
The truth will be out.
Yes.
Emeka, what else do you have to say?
Leave him to tell more lies.
Eku.
He has not finished telling lies.
Eku.
Ogini.
Take your time. You cannot beat a child and stop him from crying at the same time. Take your time.
Elem.
No.
Have you started again? It's okay. My elders, we are sorry.
Before us.
If you want to resolve this issue by yourselves, tell us.
Please,
I wonder.
We are sorry. It
is very far. Emeka, go on.
My elders, Nnamdi stood before everyone here and denied having collected 2 million naira as loan from me. Let's forget this. I will handle this. Emeka, you cannot do anything. Bam!
You can't do anything!
Bam! Sit down! Is it because of people? Is it because of people?
Okay,
what kind of rubbish is this? How dare you come here? How dare you? We shall see.
All of that for you.
We shall see.
For the elders.
Young man. Please.
Can you imagine?
If I bomb you, you
won't. Sit down.
Okay. I don't know.
Sorry.
Young man. Please, tell me. Bikonu, Kumo Koroja. I got to busy. Look, every problem has a solution.
Sure.
And this one cannot be an exception. Yes, we have a problem, but we must find a solution to it. Elders, we have a tradition.
Yes.
To settle this matter once and for all, Nnamdi will sweat at us.
But not my son! Not my son! Why? My son will not take to a mom! Why?
Ekuru, calm
because
down.
You people are
against him! Ekuru,
you don't know
calm
you
down and listen. Leave this matter for the elders!
Go ahead.
Ekuru, listen. A clear conscience, they say, fears no accusation. If your son's hands are clean in this matter, he should have no fear about the oath.
Yes.
He should swear the oath and prove his innocence.
Yes.
There's no problem.
Full stop. Nnamdi will swear an oath.
Or else?
And this matter will be solved once and for all.
Okay. Yes. That will be it. That will be it. Get
out of here.
Nnamdi, will you swear?
I'm ready. My elder. Exactly. If you want us to swear now, I am ready. Because I know my house.
Very well done. Very well. Very well.
Please.
Yes, no,
let's
go away.
There's no case.
All right. Ekuru and Lem, please take the children out of here. Let us go.
Let's go.
In the chair.
Yeah.
You know we have a tradition. How long will this thing last before they take the oath?
Seven.
Akaka, Go and call them.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. I greet you.
You're welcome.
Ekulu.
Yes.
And Olem. The elders have appointed Izua Sa 7 native weeks for the oath.
Good.
You will be invited. But, Ekulu, our people say that when a serious matter gets into the bedroom, it becomes naked. Go and talk to Nandi.
It's all right, Ozodimma, but let us then talk to his son too.
It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right.
And my elders, I thank you very much. I'm very happy that this matter came before you. I'm happy that a 7 native market weeks from now will come and hear the final position of this matter.
Yes.
Please, I want to invite you. I'm in the town right now. Please, feel free to come so that I can at least entertain you since I'm in town. I thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. I am behind you solidly. Be a brave man. They are just jealous of your progress. Nothing but that.
Papa, I'm not afraid of anybody. I am not afraid of anybody at all. Neither am I perturbed about their evil intentions against me. By the grace of the Almighty God, it will fail.
Well, if Emeka says that I took his money more, Namdekuru,
let him prove it.
Even if he gave you some money, that is life. They are only barking. Toothless bulldogs, that's what they are. Remember, you are the son of a tiger. But when you go get him up with him, oh,
no. Nah, please don't be annoyed with me. Huh? I'm just worried about this case. If you actually collected this money from Emeka, I'm begging you, please return it.
Oh, wait. What is my mind situating here? Are you saying that I took some money from Emeka? Is that what you're saying here?
No, my son. All I am saying is that truth is like a hammer. It shatters foundation of lies and exposes the liar shamelessly.
Mama, don't worry. I, your son, Nandi, have told you that I did not take any money from the gang.
Nandi, a wise man seeks peace with humility.
Now, woman, that's enough. Leave Nandi alone. He has said times without number that he did not take anybody's money.
You want to forcibly make him accept what he did not do?
No. Huh? A mother's heart. Nah. Please don't eat the bread of treachery. It fills the mouth with gravels, stones.
Nandi. What about that money you gave me?
Are we still going to use it for what you brought it for?
Of course, yes, Papa. Go ahead. And like I told you earlier on, if you need more money, let me know.
Okay.
All I need is, in a very short while from now, okay, I want a new building in this compound.
I made from my Okada. Please,
we don't need your money.
No, no.
We don't need your money.
Don't give me, please. Don't give me.
Is a natural one. Please go in peace. Gone. But if you were killed by a man or a woman, Emeka, my son. Take this axe. Take the axe and make my son and avenge your death.